A body of mass 0.4 kgs moving initially with a constant speed of 10 meter per second to the north is subject to a constant force of 8 newton directed towards south for 30 seconds. Take the instant the force is applied to be t is equals to 0. The position of the body at the time is to be x is equals to 0 and predicted position at time minus 5 seconds, 25 seconds and 100 seconds. The acceleration of force is given by force is equals to mass into acceleration. We get after putting the values as minus 20 meter per second square. At time minus 5 seconds, there is no force acting, so acceleration is 0. And initial velocity is 10 meter per second. So putting the equation of motion, that is distance is equals to ut, that is initial velocity into time, plus half at square, that is half into acceleration into time square. By putting those values, we get the distance as minus 50 meters. At t is equals to 25 seconds, acceleration is minus 20 meter per second and initial velocity is 10 meter per second. By putting the same equation and putting the values together, we get the distance as minus 6000 meters. At t is equals to 100 seconds, we have the acceleration for the first 30 seconds, then it will move with a constant speed. So for a time between 0 to 30 seconds, the distance covered would be s is equals to ut plus half at square. Putting the values, we get it as minus 8700 meters. Now for t greater than 30 seconds, we need to calculate velocity at time 30 seconds, which will be used as the initial velocity for a time which is between 30 to 100 seconds, that is v is equals to u plus at. Or by putting the values, we get that as minus 590 meter per second. Now putting or substituting that final velocity in this equation, s is equals to vt plus half at square, we get the distance as 41,300 meters. Hence the total displacement would be adding up or summation of all the three, that is that will come up to 50,000 meters.